In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful. This video titled Islam versus Islam. I have such a bad, diarrhea since four days. I think 7 or 8 motions came today, last night to today. But I'm not worried. I'm worried for my young generation Muslims. Kids, they don't have knowledge. Even today, I'm challenging for my all scholars also. They don't have knowledge too. Honestly, I take my finger. Almighty God, He saw my finger. Honestly, I'm telling you. Scholars also, they don't have knowledge. Because they don't know 50,000 religion came in this earth. Even they don't know Rasta religion. Even they don't know here, many people, Zoroastrians, many people living in this earth, without atheists like Christians. They says, 2,000 years they have, population 2 billion. Like, probably they says, but they don't know. Already they have 30,000 groups in Christianity. 40,000 Baptist groups have 40,000. Okay, my emotions such a bad, but in my India, Hakim, the Muslim doctor, 70 years ago or 50 years ago, they, check here, veins and this is what you have disease like. But here what happened, one time I went, I don't want to be mentioned her lady doctor name. I have insurance. 2 years ago I went, I said my body is pain. She said, maybe you have cancer, I think. They threaten like us. Even today also, if you go in the emergency or any your private doctor or insurance doctor, whoever, they ask you what happened, honey. Shame on this country. They says, oh, we have doctors, we have health insurance. What health insurance is? If you are sick today, you have to go 1 month after that. Okay, leave it that. I don't want to be politics, because I hate that politics worldly, because this is not the life, real life hereafter. God give to me punishment. That's why I have to be patient with American doctors also, American rules also, American whatever life is, I have to be respect. Because I'm living here, according to my Islam, I have to respect wherever you are. If the non-believers religion country, you have to be, obey over the whatever the rules in country. Okay. What I want to be say for my Muslim, oh Muslims, if you are Shia, if you are Ahmadi, or any other groups, think about worldwide debates going on, Jewish with Hindu, with Christians, with Muslims. They talk, Allah and Muhammad. They never talk, Ali Razalanu or Hassan Hussein Razalanu. Or they not talk, Khadiani, Ghulam Rasul, or any other. Even whoever they have, Al-Qaeda, Taliban, or Lashkar-e-Tayyaba, like groups, they not say, they all terrorists. Radical Islam. Even in India, we have, Ahmadi Jamaat, and we have Ahle Sunnat, we have Islami Jamaat, we have, Tablighi Jamaat, we have, Ahle Sunnat means, they hate whoever they believe, saints, respect, or they going in the Dargah, this is, Ahle Khubur, like. So they never united all Muslims. Oh Muslim, think about why in this earth only Muhammad name is famous in Islam. Why not, you have a small store, small leader, or a small, house, like, why not they famous? Think about one small store means, they radical Islam, small groups. One is small, house, like, they all, Jamaat. They say, we have, groups like Islami Jamaat, Tablighi Jamaat, like. And small groups means, Shia and, Ahmadi, like. think about why only going on debates in this earth. Muhammad is the final messenger and Allah name mentioned in Islam only. Okay, now my point is, my Muslim brothers, you no need to debate with these guys. Just you show one time Umar radhiyallahu anhu, Amirul Mu'minin, he was a ruler. One guy came and he said, you know, oh Umar, you say Islam is true. Can you drink this poison? He said, okay. He recite Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Then he drink poison. He saw that non-believer, he alive. That's a real story. Other one is, when the Hindu become Muslim in Red Sea area, Hindu means idolaters, they says, you know, Red Sea, Darya Nil, overflowed it. Before we do, one girl, you know, sacrificed, we slaughter her and we throw in the river. Now we are Muslim, we can't do because prohibited that. So Umar al-Tana, one, he small wrote it down. Oh, Darya Nil, I mean Red Sea, if you flooding, you know, Almighty God will, so stop that. He threw that, you know, small letter in the river. That a river stop that. This is the true. One more I can say, Khaja Ghausi Azam Mahbub Ismail, he is a saint. One Christian came and he said, you know, my Jesus, one guy he did, he show alive, like, but he not create front of man, but they not think that. So he was Christian and he said, Jesus alive, one dead body. So Saint Khaja Ghausi Azam Mahbub Ismail said, okay, I can do it, I can show you. 500 years old graveyard, and he said, this guy, he's died in this graveyard 5 years, 100 years ago, they buried him, and I can say, will of Allah, he came with his drum. He told that he have drum and he's a musician. The guy he saw with his eye, this is a true Islam, so you can show that, you know. Only miracles what happened in Islam. This is the biggest miracle in this set today, Quran, Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam got that. There is no God except Allah. We challenging every single second. Other one is Allah, you know, Surah Fatiha, when we recite Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, means he challenging for all mankind. Only I am the super power. He's a powerful almighty Allah. A for Allah. The other religion God name is not like A for Allah. I mean the word is start with all languages, Allah, A for Allah. This is the powerful Quran, Allah challenging for Christians, previous books people, you going in the hell. Jewish, you going in the hell. Allah challenging, you know, pagans, idolaters going in the hell. How come he challenged? Nobody break this challenge. What happened? Why they sleep? Why they not come back like Hinduism God? Why not Jesus come back? Because Allah says in the Holy Quran, I'm not sending him till the judgment day. Jesus can never come in this earth again since 1400 years. And one more thing, Allah challenged in the Holy Quran. Whoever the Muslims, if you make groups, you have punishment definitely over there. They make groups. Radical Islam, they make groups, you know, Jamaat. They have, you know, groups like Shia Sunni. This is not Islam. Islam versus Islam, like, you playing game with Allah? Oh, Muslims, you don't want to be going to heaven? Be serious. When you bow down, you make salah, you submit all your, you know, body like front of him. So generous, very patience we need. We have to be think about only Islam, not other people. Today they criticize Islam. Allah says in the Holy Quran already, be patient. Okay, leave it that, guys. This is the true sign, like, for us. One more thing, you know, Allah challenging for my Muslim brothers. Human never united. You can see we not united even in Islam also. Why we not united then? Because Allah created man nature, so he knows that we never united. Whatever you give lecture, whatever you think, whatever you pray for mankind, we never united. So what is the deal for mankind? We kill each other. This is not the first time, you know. And Ali, some African lady, she's in America, I think. I don't know. She left Islam. She's liberal today. Always she say, you know, Islam have violence. Okay. You have any leader to bring here peace in this earth? Allah showed that, you know, Adam have two kids, one kill other one. Start that. This end only judgment day up to. Doomsday, resurrection day. Up to we kill each other. But if you thinking for your paradise, heaven, you thinking as a human, you think as a man, or you know, you thinking as a you know, one only 100 years you have, 60 years you have, like, so go just slow and obey Almighty God commandments and forget what's going on in this earth. If you want to be do some good for all mankind, say, oh Allah, give to Hidayah for to understand you. Give to Hidayah to understand the Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam religion. Give to Hidayah to understand the Quran, Hadith, family values, neighbor values, country values, language values, and color values. Everything in Islam. Beside Islam, you don't have any. Man kill each other, this is not new, only you can screaming, you can't do anything. Just, you know, your time is finished one day. You regret it later on. Christian, they make, you know, against Islam, so many videos, but they never talk, you know, so Quran, they talking Abraham life, Moses life, Joseph life. They never talk, only Muhammad says this, you know, kill the guys. Okay, where is Jesus? Why is he not coming? Where is the Jewish God? Why he not coming? Who gonna solve this problem in this earth? No one can. You do debates useless, like. You never say, oh God, save us from evil. Whoever you are. This is the big reason to not understand each other. Big reason the communication gap. Big reason conversation useless, like. Think about 1,000 people sit down and they're thinking for religion. Anybody came, angel or anybody came in seven heavens to hear, to explain us. No. One time happened this. One time Hadith companions, Tabain, Tabi Tabain time, one guy says this Hadith Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam give to us. One guy says this not. So he said, I can prove you Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, come and tell you. Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam came and tell that is the true story, true Hadith. Still today also, if you want, you can talk with Allah. Oh Almighty God Allah, I'm going heaven, I'm going right path, I can worship you, create me. Sincerely, generously, and you know, polite way, and begging, like, say, oh Almighty God, forgive me, give me right path. Inshallah. Otherwise, Islam divided, guys, you can't spread Islam. Almighty God, He knows the hearts. He can change that. Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar.